injections at home. Her last injection will be this Monday. Tani will start her second stage of chemotherapy on Tuesday. This stage will be very aggressive, and she will require being in hospital for monitoring of her heart, liver, and kidneys. Tani will continue chemotherapy for a period of 2.5 years. The family would like to thank you for all your prayers, your support through this difficult time in Tani's life. Chimigwich to all my relations. Before you hear, ladies and gentlemen, is the family members. We heard the story, the journey here of Tani. And now we know that throughout Indian country, you know, this cancer is a very ugly disease. It's an unfortunate disease that is plaguing our communities, our people, our relatives. And for this young lady here and her family to come forward, and we want to ask Mr. Wilfred Abragosis to render a prayer for the life of young Tani, the family. And this journey, this is going to be a difficult journey, a prayer, a wish, and some hope of the Creator to bring some kind of a turnaround for young Tani, that she may be able to live her life extensively, that she'll be able to recover from this point in her life. And so we ask each and every one of you, if you would please, to join with Mr. Wilfred Abragosis and the family here as we go to a prayer. If you would please to just to think some good wishes and send a prayer of recovery, to send a prayer of comfort for young Tani. So Wilfred, if you would please, Gagissimo.
Aho, Miigwech. Friends, relatives, it's a custom from time immemorial that we always turn our way to the Creator to ask Him in a good way for that blessing and that healing of this young child. Ladies and gentlemen, I carry that same spirit name as her, and it's an honor and a privilege to be standing before her and by her. By way of prayer, I ask the Great Spirit to bless her and to carry on and to continue with life in the best way possible. Animishum Sinanik, Nokomisinanik, Adsukanak, Agjemanitom Mitiganamatavyek, when the Sundani Maknongum Kitishan to Tamon, Agegetashmi, when Nongum Kapmigawachmen, Anongum Miwachme, Unchekanob Mataway, Quesenskap me, Takunang Iwe Akosiven. And Mishom Sina, no Komisinan Gishemanito, Agita Penimondo, no Gummiwe, Adash no Gum Gapmi Afitogi, Shigaktakasinak, Demaktoshin, Mishom Sinan, no Komisinan. Adash Wetti Wetti Gaget Wetti Gari Kedotanish, Kiwetti Nung, Miwetti Wenjit Yong Iwe, Kigewin, Kip Miketwakwe, Anishinabek. I give me give you tapi what. I give someone to know whom me, Pago sentiment. I give me get the mark to Ian, Nimishom Sinan, no commissionan, Gishemani to. Ah, Nini to get me a pit and dago care. I've make a wet Kawachiminan, Gishemani to. Ah, just get the mark to Ishin, Gishemani to. Ah, me when on come get the sugar Pago sentiment, Nimishom Sinan, no commissionan, Gishemani to. Ah, the Shmiya Nongum Kenin Banking of Megawetwe Nongum Bimaki Kewin Amano Chibakit Nataway Quezan Chip Moset Mishom Sinan Oho Mitako Eas Migwech.
Thank you once again. Alfred Apagosis for that wonderful prayer of encouragement. And again, we ask the Russo River Singers to stand by. And as the family goes around, you know, you see young Tani, she's covered in a mask and all that. But I asked the family, they said it's okay for each one of you to come forward, shake hands, bring that wellness, bring that gift. And, you know, this was traditionally, you know, why many families, why communities had powwows. You know, our good friend here, Mr. Jonathan Windyboy, he said, you know, back when I could remember, you know, the elders always talked about this. This is why we invited people to our communities to help us, to encourage us, to uplift us, and, you know, come to the aid of whatever we're suffering through as a nation, as a community, as families. And so all of you visitors, again, you know, we're bearing witness. We're a part of a tradition. We're a part of a lifestyle. We're a part of, you know, enhancing one each other and supporting one another, you know, and we can all come to the aid, especially of a young child. And at this time, we ask you all to rise on behalf of this young child here, Tani, and in her life, in her earth life here, whatever the Creator has in store, whatever these prayers, whatever the wishes and intent, that somewhere in there we will all hear good news that this young lady will see a good life and long life. So, Russo River, we ask you to sing the song here on behalf of the family. Oha. And here again, friends and relatives, we acknowledge this young lady by the name of Tani. And she is from here in the Russo River. She is 5 years old. And we're very proud of this young lady. We're very proud of the courage and the resiliency and the endurance that you see before you here on this afternoon. We ask all of your families, all your relatives, to come forward, lend your support to the family in this difficult time. Her Indian name, ladies and gentlemen, is Sound of Thunder and Lightning. And she's the proud community member here of the Russo River. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you, relatives. That's a good Indian gesture, each one of you here today. We thank you for that. On behalf of Tani and the family, we're sending good wishes here to Tani Henry. We're going to ask all of you women jingle dress dancers, all of you jingle dancers, to stand by. Something has just transpired here on behalf of young Tawny. We're going to ask all of you jingle dress dancers to stand by. Jingle dress dancers, all ages in the jingle dress, all ages.
Hey,
a river. Thank you to the community. Thank you to each and every one of you. Beautiful Indian people. That's how we do it. As an Indian nation, we come together just like what you see here today. Jingle dress dancers, all ages of the jingle dress, stand by. Loud eagle, stand by. Thank you, Russo River. Thank you. You know, friends, this was not part of the plan here, but we had some of our jingle dress dancers come forward, and they said, you know, what would be nice to support Tani here. We see her in a jingle dress here this afternoon. All these women, some of these women have come forward. They said, we would like to dance. We would like to dance with Tani. We'd like to bring that healing dance forward. And so at this time, we're going to be asking Loud Eagle to stand by before we go to the Tiny Tots. We're going to honor your children here as well. But we're going to bring that woman spirit in here, that jingle dress spirit, that healing spirit, that spirit of this dance, the spirit of this dress. And being here in Ojibwe country and Ojibwe territory, you know, this is one of these dances. This is one of those ways of that song that brings about that healing. And we're going to ask the Loud Eagle, they have offered to sing a song. They said, we carry a song. And that's kind of how we are as Indian people. You know, we all want to make a contribution. We all want to make something right here. And we want to contribute. We want to make sure that we hear good news. So in a good way, here today, we're going to ask your jingle dress dancers, if you would, to circle up. And it's been proposed an idea that perhaps Evelyn, Tom, if you're with us, Evelyn and some of our elder jingle dress dancers, if you're with us here, we're going to ask you to take the arena. And I want to say thank you to those young ladies that came forward and said, hey, you know, I've been told stories about this dress. I myself, I believe about this dress. I want to bring that idea forward here. So here today again, you know, on behalf of the young lady, Tani Henry, and we thank you again, Russo River, for honoring the song, honoring the family. Very beautiful song. It was good to hear your contribution here this afternoon. We also acknowledge Wilfred Apagosis, you know, a true cultural leader. You know, he stood with the family. He prayed to the directions. He made those wishes. You know, he put some of those spiritual prayers together, you know. And the way that he lives, you know, we're very proud that he could stand with his family and this young lady. So family members, we're going to ask you to kind of stand here in front. You know, this is for you. And perhaps we could put the young girl, maybe, I don't know if it's fitting to her to sit here, or maybe in the center, or however you guys want to do it, wherever you feel. Wilfred, what would be the best to do here? We'll ask one of our elder gentlemen to kind of advise us what would be best. But ladies, jingle dress dancers, all ages, you know, this has been kind of a proposed idea to bring this dance forward, to bring some uplift and certainly some encouragement to the family. We know they spend a lot of days, you know, worrying, a lot of anxiety, you know, that's not healthy either. And so we know the parents, you know, the family, the loving members here, they need some encouragement as well. And as we were mentioning here, you know, all of us as Indian people, when we come together like this, we help each other out, no matter the circumstance, no matter, you know, what's happening. You know, we're just built that way genetically, to support one another. And a case and a cause like this, ladies and gentlemen, it's a great, overwhelming feeling, sensation that it could be like this today. So, young children, tiny tots will come to you right after this jingle dress healing song. So, Loud Eagle will call upon you here at this time. Friends and relatives around the arena, let's rise, let's stand, let's honor this occasion. Let's continue the prayers and the good wishes. What an encouragement this wonderful afternoon. Thank you to the Jingle Dress Spirit. Thank you to the Jingle Dress Dancers. About a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, Jingle Dress Dancers. Thank you, Loud Ego. And again, on behalf of Tony Henry and family, we want to wish you all the best And thank you, Jingle Just Dancers, for coming and sharing some compassion, your belief way, and all that you stand for. Those of you that understand the importance and the symbolism of this dance that you carry of the Jingle Dress, we thank you again to each and every one of you. We're going to ask the young Tiny Tot children to please come on out to the dancing area. All the young Tiny Tots, make your way into the area. And Stony Park will ask you to sing for the Tiny Tots. Coleman and the boys stand by with the Tiny Tots song. And this will be all encompassing. We did a honoring Rooster River. Thank you for the honoring. Thank you, Loud Eagle. And now we'll go to the dance song for our Tiny Tots. Power committee, stand by. And Tiny Tots, you're going to get some, you're going to get a couple days' pay. Yeah, boys and girls, we're going to make two lines when the song is done. So as soon as Stony Park is done, we're going to make a boys' line, a girls' line, and you're all going to receive some Mazda Ska, some Suniao, and something to buy some afternoon treats with. So Stony Park, stand by for something wicked here for our young Tiny Tots. Honor them with a wicked song, a real cho song, something to uplift everybody. And Jingle Just Dancers, you're always outstanding. What an outstanding presentation here. What an outstanding commitment that each of you share with each and every one of us. Thank you for taking the time out of your afternoon. Thank you for sharing your energy and your dance for this young girl. Thank you very much. I know the family and all of us here, we appreciate it very much when you come forward just like that. Thank you for the good idea there. These two young ladies here, holy smokes, they, I don't know, they eat and they enjoy themselves. And Tiny Tot boys and girls, come on in. And thank you again, Loud Eagle. Here's the lead singer. Thank you for honoring the family. Tiny Tots, this is going to be your afternoon dance. And this will be your overall finish for this year's celebration. Thank you, parents, all of your moms and dads, your caregivers, mushrooms, cookums, unchis, unkas. Thank you for dressing up your Tiny Tots. We're going to enjoy the Tiny Tot dance. And I don't know, it's up to the family if you want to hang around for a little bit, to watch and look on. Lisa, let me know if there's any more announcements on behalf of the family. Let me know. In the meantime, what do you say, Marianne? Should we go with the Tiny Tots then? Ready to go? Ready to go? All right. Stony Park, let's get a song here for the Tiny Tots. Last call for the Tiny Tots. For the Tiny Tots are ready to go. Here we go. Stony Park, make them dance. Give them a good one. What do you say about our Tiny Tots, ladies and gentlemen? Let's give them a big round of applause right here. Woo! Ojibwe, stand by. Wow. for the tiny touch. And thank you, Stony Park. Holy smokes, perfect song for the Tiny Tot generation here this afternoon. I believe we're going to make two lines on the one line right here, Johnny. One line for the girls, one line for the boys, okay? And then Power Committee is going to pay you out here this afternoon. They had some carryover, so. All right, so we got a boys' line and a girls' line. Thank you, Stony Park. Holy smokes, wicked one. Well, I believe we're going to get into the Golden Age contest go-around and the championship finals. So, Golden Age dancers, we're going to ask you to start getting ready. We're going to start back up here with the Plains Ojibwe. So, Plains Ojibwe have a contest song for the Golden Age Women's Traditional. So, Golden Age Women's Traditional have a song ready. Plains Ojibwe. And then we'll go on over here this way to Stony Park all the way around. So singers, we're just going to keep it simple here. We're going to just go one rotation. We're going to start it up here at Plains Ojibwe. So Plains Ojibwe singers, report to the drum and get a nice contest song ready here this afternoon. We're going to get into that here. And to take us into the Golden Age and some of the categories coming your way, ladies and gentlemen, no other than Harold Blacksmith to introduce our Golden Age Dance Divisions. Hokaha.
Thank you, Donnie. Job well done. A very touching, moving moment here this afternoon to honor a very young girl here. That's how we do things in Indian country. Each and every one of us sitting around this arena, we all have little ones. We all have grandchildren. We all have children of our own. And we certainly wish this young girl, as she exits the arena here,